Listen, people who have anxiety disorders will do anything to get rid of these distressing thoughts and feelings. People fear judgment when they're speaking in front of an audience. They panic while driving in their car. And some are consumed with worry about things that haven't even happened. And then there are some people that just know that they've left their doors unlocked. So what do these people do? Well, they avoid. They avoid public speaking. They catch a ride instead of driving their own car. They make themselves sick with worry. They check their locks again and again and again. Cognitive behavioral therapy helps them face their fears, feel the anxiety, and do the opposite of what their brain is telling them to do. That's basically it. That's why I love this treatment. It's that simple. There are four things we do in cognitive behavioral treatment. First is some basic education about what is going on in their brain. You know, caudate nucleus, amygdala, hippocampus, that Psych 101 stuff. You remember it, right? Stacy said she felt much better right after this step. So this is what I actually tell clients in their first session. When your brain interprets incoming sensory information as dangerous, it triggers our fight or flight response. And that is an awful feeling. When you act on that experience, your brain learns that it's responded correctly. Unfortunately, you've just ensured experiencing more anxiety the next time you face that trigger, even if it wasn't dangerous. The second thing we ask clients to do is what I call self-monitoring. We ask clients to keep track of their thoughts and behaviors in response to a trigger. There are tons of great worksheets and forms, but honestly, notebook paper works just fine for myself and my clients. When they return to their next meeting, I take the list and we rank the triggers from least to most anxiety-provoking. Then, we take the trigger that provokes the least amount of anxiety because we want them to be successful, and we begin the cognitive behavioral therapy.